3 o'clock in the morning, man. Nigga still got that, energy in him, you know what I mean? Nigga working, man. Nigga just trying to eat, you dig? That's what we do. Crackers over here at the light, you know what I'm saying? So they really want to know what's really going on, you know what I mean?
Hey!
You know,
she bought Taylor Boy, Miss Wrong, King David, I see ya. PJ Wiz, night ending.
Hey,
Wingo, tell him, oh, my bad.
My bad.
Oh, my bad.
I'm about to pull up, man.
Oh, my bad.
I got him. I be banging, shout. You know what I'm saying? That's that new shit coming, man. You know what I'm saying? That's that Taylor shit, man. I'm about to eat at the Waffle House real quick. You know what I mean? Come follow me.
Man, you know what I'm saying? We at the Waffle House, man. It's late night, man. I'm talking about 3 o'clock in the motherfucking morning, man. We still up, still grinding, you dig? But with your boy, it's Taylor Boy, you heard? Cool out here, man?
Hey, man, a little bit.
Oh, yeah?
You got a little coffee?
Okay,
yeah, doing? Getting out about 5 to 8.
Five,
I ain't asking for nothing, but I got something to work with back there. You know what I'm saying?
The bus at 3 o'clock, yeah. And they don't start up till 5.
They don't start up.
The bus
five.
Don't start running about 4:35.
Oh,
they
yeah.
Know me.
He trying to catch it at 3.
Trying to catch it at 3.
Yeah. No, man. Not at 3.
Be on to you.
What you ride?
Oh shit, man. I want the whole kitchen.
I want the whole kitchen. I need everything in the kitchen. I need the hog, I need the dog, I need the cat, I need the pig, ear, neck, back, leg, I need the ruler to the tooter, you dig? Taylor Boy, man.
You know how we get it in.
Taylor Boy can eat.
I need awesome food. I want that whole pig. You got the whole pig back up.
Yeah.
He got the whole pig.
Lock it down.
Well, I guess I'll go light then. Just give me that All-Star and make sure my bacon got enough fat and grease on it that when I get through, I can arc myself. Taylor Boy, man, on the east side, man, aka the E-Way, you know how we get it in. We did it real big tonight, went digital, you know what I'm saying? I blew a lot of money, I spent a lot of money, I'm gonna spend a lot more, you know what I'm talking about? The recession ain't even got shit to do with me, it's a mother nigga, so holler at your boy, you don't see the money. And if I do it like this right here, you know how we get it, nigga. We playing no motherfucking game, serious. You know what it is, man.
When you change it, it's just the syrup. You got to put some carbonation in it. What you drinking, man? I'm drinking sweet water.
You know I likes to eat.
Chicken,
rice, toast,
everything.
Then you know you don't eat.
Okay.
Girl, you know you don't eat.
You have a piece of bread. And
you know
you have
two pieces
you
of bread.
You know you ate. You do bread and water alone.
She can't eat it. She can't eat regular food.
Girl, you put anything in your body but bread and water, you will look pregnant.
Two pieces of bread, one bread, and one toast. No jelly.
What you gonna have, fat man?
The chicken breast.
Yeah.
How you like your egg?
Scrambled with cheese.
You want grease?
Hash brown.
Plain.
Hey, sirs.
He served.
You know what though? Since I've been here ordering from this young lady here, look, look in the camera.
That's
camera. She's gave me the worst service I ever had.
They know it was good.
Well, you blow. You blow the spot up here.
You blow that shit up there.
I had it like
this. You know, ugly there. This the worst service I ever had.
What do you got to say about that right there,
John? I think that was real nigga shit, son.
He blowed the spot up here. Hey, I like that one. I like that one, dog.
Yeah, man.
Is that alcohol or what that is?
Don't do me like that.
What you gotta say about it?
Make one serving.
Now, there's two things that happened just there. First of all, his clamp went on. So we got to check the authenticity of this product here.
That's fucked up.
What you come up with?
Man, I got a rough home life. The wife let me sleep on the couch. I don't supposed to say that on this TV show, do I? That's the
wife,
real house. That's
he
the
wife real, swap. That's he the, wife swap.
That's the real housewives of Atlanta. The ones that put you on the couch.
You know this shit going on YouTube. Oh, you just put anything you want to say. I know that alcohol talk. If you
want to
vent, you can go on
a
vent for Table
Boy
TV.
Hey, what?
For Table
Boy
TV.
That boy said that the Real Housewives of Atlanta.
We need unity in our community. Or can we all just get along? Eastside, A-Town. Atlanta, this is Raw. Now, Raw, yeah, tell them why you Raw.
Can I have some water?
I want water, too.
I don't want that cookie.
She's bread.
She wants two pieces of bread and one water.
We was kicking about that old...
Yeah, we already negotiated that.
You sure?
Mm-hmm. What you negotiate?
That's between
us.
Us?
Us or them?
My partner them. How about that?
Bye-bye.
Yeah, how about that?
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Kenny and Jackie Chan.
Yeah, they're my uncle.
That's your uncle?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, yeah.
Do one of the movie talks.
He
want your movie talks. You do your own stunts.
Hell yeah, I do my own stunts. Bye bye.
That nigga about to get up, man. You on Ritalin?
No, it's not Ritalin. It's another substance.
What is it?
Uh-oh.
Let me tell you something. Man, I used to be out on the interstate asking for change. Till Taylor Boy came by, man. I say, look, man, I need to ride the bus. And it was 3 o'clock in the morning. I knew that it won't run. He gave me a job. Now I'm official.
I said, man, it's 3 o'clock, you got that water.
Stunner.
This nigga just came in here. We was coming in here. This nigga said, hey, Black. He said, hey, Black. He said, man, can you give me some change? Help me out on the bus. I said, nigga, it's 3 in the morning, nigga. What bus you? 4:30.
Yeah, right.
Oh, shit. There you go. That nigga wants some change to catch the bus at 4:30, and it's 3.
Taylor Boy TV, you got to watch out for scams and deception. Because the A got a lot of it.
Boy. From the A to the dot.
By 3 o'clock, if I ain't caught the bus by now, 9 times out of 10, I'm not catching it. I'm trying to catch the liquor store.
And where you going, the bus don't run.
It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Do you know where your bus is?
Damn. Yeah,
I'm trying to get a transfer to Alcoholic Anonymous.
That nigga need a breeze card.
Hey, man, don't do that, man.
Hey, man, it's 3 a.m., bro.
Y'all
might want
to move out your phone just in case of accident.
Do what? You might need to move our phone kind of what?
In case of accident.
You from Atlanta.
In case of accident.
Where you from?
She's from Bowdoggs.
Where you from? Boston. She's
from Bowdoggs.
Did you say black or did
she
you say
said,
black?
You say shout it on.
You say bite.
You say shout it on.
The difference is foreigners say Atlanta, Atlanta, and we say Atlanta. And they say Atlanta.
Yeah.
That's different. Yeah, you always catch them. You say where you from and they say Atlanta.
Now how can you catch them if they say I'm just from the A?
From the A? I don't know.
Sure.
I got an A.
Represent your A, that is. See,
bye bye.
See that.
She got that A on.
Represent
you
your
know.
A. Come back, Sin.
When she turns, when she turns 50, it's still going to be there. She's going to be from the ass.
Her name is Sin. Sin. And I'm wondering what she's doing tonight.
Hopefully she's going to be sinning.
I'm about some
bye bye.